I got you a present.
Gross.
This is the new thing you're doing now? Hate on mom? Come on. This isn't us. We're like the Gilmore Girls, but with bigger boobs.
My mom had me when she was my age.
You're gonna like Massachusetts. Perfect for a fresh start.
We move a lot, so I'm always the new girl.
Who's that?
That is Ginny's mom. I know.
I'm such a psycho.
Ginny's thriving here. She has friends. This adorable little boyfriend.
Mom, grow up!
We kissed like 3 times. That's it.
Seriously?
I blame toxic masculinity.
Why?
I don't know.
Okay.
You're new, right? Just moved in across the street.
I met your mom last night.
Yeah, well, she can be very friendly.
She asked me for weed. She wasn't that friendly.
Well, she can also be kind of a...
Happy sweet 16, jerk.
God, my crush on Georgia grows every day. Is that weird?
Yes.
Sorry.
We played this game twice.
My mom deals with her problems by ignoring them, bundling them up, and packing it away. The only man I've ever seen her love is my dad, and that never ends well.
She promised that this time would be different.
But everywhere has problems.
We live in a man's world, and it is exhausting to exist in a world where you matter less.
I've met George Miller, and I do believe her to be dangerous.
I'm sick of the lies. I want answers. You're past everything.
I feel like I don't even know who my mother is.
I've done things I'm not proud of, but I'd do them again. I'd do anything to protect my kids like no one ever protected me. Anything.
It's me and you against the world, kid. Remember that.